Christmas. So that's I should take a picture of her and send it to you. Like all those growths and stuff, like they've tested her. It looks like she has cancer, but she doesn't. Or some weird allergy, but she doesn't. Like they've tested her multiple times for everything. They've given her antibiotics, they've given her, like, they've tried allergies, they've tried everything, and it's like she's always been itchy, right, even before she had the puppies, and it's just gotten worse, and she's scratched herself bald, but now she has all these growths all over her, and she's got, there's one that started that's been quite large in her neck, in her throat.
Oh, I want it.
Getting Olaf, eh?
Already got it.
Good.
Hey, Olaf Snowman, dude.
I haven't seen the first one.
I still have it.
Would you let me watch it sometime?
Of course, Neil.
I still want to come to your room, Bryce, so I could go in the Xbox and give you the
Disney Plus.
Disney Plus.
And certainly the last one that he'll be at the farm. So you need to go and I'll deal with the dog. Well, Daisy, you know, of course, little Trooper is going to hang in there. But she's really, like, she's just blind as a bat, right? And, you know, one day, like, she's on this medication, but you know, the medications have been rotated out because she's got a terminal illness, congenital heart failure, right? So once, you know, all the courses of medicine have gone through, there's not
throwing snowballs at another snowman. So, you see that, Bri?
There's not much.
The snowmen are having a snowball fight.
We're actually
that?
Driving.
And I'm taking the pictures.
Yes, you are.
And making YouTube videos.
Oh, wow.
Farm fresh Christmas trees.
We decided to bring, like, you know, we're right out here, right? So we decided to go. I've never been. It's quite stunning.
Wow.
Look at the snow sculpture.
Went on our way home.
Hey, Dan.
Say hi to Dan.
Hi, Dan.
Okay, say goodbye to Dan.
Bye, Dan.
Bye, Dan.
Bye, we'll call you. Answer your phone. I told you he was with his parents.
With Spalsa and Andy?
He's tired, isn't he?
I could hear him.
Oh.
The outsole thing up. That's a good one.
Oh. Look, there's a Jack Skellington.
Oh, look, it's a... Oh, that's so funny. That's so funny.
Can you
funny.
Get that one, Brad? Wait till it opens.
I like the snowball one. Thank you for pointing it out to me.
Okay, there it comes.
Look. Ah, Santa's on the toilet.
I don't take pictures of people coming in and out of the toilet.
But that one's funny.
That would not be a YouTube video.
Yes, actually, that is. It's in the...
Decorations, they're fired. You're kicked out of Candy Cane Lane.
There's Jack Skellington.
Hey, Jack, look at that.
Alt.
And then, of course, you've got the new house with the new Jack Skellington.
Look at the Oilers one.
That's cool.
That's cool. Oh, I'm thinking.
Let's go Oilers.
And obviously people live here. Maybe they don't help it, but they should be, like, putting lights out.
What do you think so far, Bri?
I think it was amazing.
Okay.
Hey girl, Merry Christmas. Hashtag hey. You can do selfies there. That's funny.
That's cool.
Right in the...
Oh wow, look at this. This is quite lovely. Just so elegant.
Wow.
I like it.
Wow.
It's very elegant, classy. Oh, this one's...
Brian managed.
Wow. Oh, this, oh, the Grinch one. Oh, okay. This, I gotta slow right down for this. Window down. Dude, look at him sticking with those Grinchy feet.
That's good.
Look at the polar bear. These are nice.
The reindeer's putting the fire out.
Where?
Santa's rear. Next winter?
Yeah.
Oh, next December.
This is really lovely. Look, at least it's empty, but at least the real estate person decorated. Like, that's decent. Geez, there's lots of info in here. Why? Is it not a good area?
Oh, it's a great area. But here, specifically, they try to convince you to get into the spirit, like the same, you know, the light show and everything.
Well, of course, I would. If I lived here, why not?
Would you?
Of course. I might, and I probably have to start out small, like I did with our Christmas indoor decoration.
I like the dragon.
Right, you start off with just something, and then each year you add a little.
That's how it started, actually. Neighbor talked to neighbor, and they started drinking.
I've seen the movie.
There's a movie?
There's a movie about it?
Yeah, remember that cartoon movie, Grandma Got...
No, I don't.
Oh my goodness, my grandpa just loved the Irish Rovers.
Yeah. There's the bathroom. Oh, closing. Everybody loved the Irish Rovers.
What's the next line?
But don't you forget the unicorn.
That's right. I love that song. My dad used to sing it to me all the time.
Really? That's cool. I guess everybody's pacing behind me. Ooh, that side is nice. Ah, look, the mailbox for Santa. Did you mail yours yet, bro?
Oh, look at this. Canada Post.
Canada Post. That's
awesome.
Brian's going to have to bring his letter here next year.
Next December.
You got it.
Santa wrote back already.
Look, there's a little mouse here.
No.
Oh, it says ho, ho, ho. Oh, you're trying that. The fire's burning bright, it said the lights are glowing.